This routine is huge for Georgia. I'm Jay Clark sitting there thinking not only will this be a big score that we can add into our bar total, but it can give us the momentum we need going into balance beam.
We're trying to replace that 9.5 that Shayla Worley earned.
And if she hits her potential here, it will score above a 9.9.
Gina Nucio had a 9.85.
So far, everything looks technically very, very well done. She's hit all her handstands.
Let's see if she gets this landing.
That's right. It's the only thing left.
Oh! Oh, almost. Not quite.
Everybody seems a little tight in this competition. You're not seeing the execution of